Hello. So we're going to go through these two questions that you have. Which of the following best describes an ecosystem? So remember, an ecosystem basically...